So, Sony Vegas is working again, as you can see down here. But now we have to test it. Well, let's get on with it. So for our opening contest in this little test video, it'll be Kevin Nash taking on Michael Awesome. If you don't understand the significance between this, then I'm sorry, you're kind of a fucking idiot. I don't know what to tell you. If you don't get why Kevin Nash is in a video trying to test to see if Sony Vegas Pro 14 works, I'm sorry, you're kind of a fucking idiot. And if you don't understand how Michael Awesome is in a video trying to test to see if this fucking thing works, I'm sorry, you might just be a fucking idiot. I don't know. That was one poorly executed move. High old driver! Now that's how you deliver that move. Double axe handle!
What are we going to see next? This is absolute mayhem! Oh, that's just legalized torture!
The longer the match goes, theoretically, the better. Okay, shouldn't I have reversed one of these fucking moves by now? I'm hitting the goddamn button. Finally got one. Fuck. Ugh. Wait, what? What? But what? What? Why? Uh-oh. No. Submissions were definitely on, right? I don't know what the fuck has happened there. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna lose. What the fuck? This is getting really fucking annoying. I can't fucking believe it! Is this ever gonna end? Stay down. Good lord, that was annoying. Okay, moving on. We got a little bit more to do. $8,000, baby. I play this game too fucking much. But that was a given. Hopefully we win, otherwise that'd be fucking embarrassing. Okay. I'll beat his ass again. Okay. Cool. Moving on. I haven't had a match for this in a while. Perfect time to do that. And for our main event, since it is National Women's Day, or International Women's Day, excuse me. In a Texas death match. Thanks for getting up, dumbass. Get up. Get the fuck up. Ready to be good, Kenny? You fucking get up when I say you get up. Shut up. Stop. Halt. Stupid asshole. All right. Well, hopefully this all works. Otherwise, this is going to be a giant waste of fucking time.